first time. On my own. You sure did me for